simply billed as the genius. Ray Charles Robinson was born September 23, 1930 in Albany, Georgia, and is credited with the early development of soul music. Ray Charles started his musical career at the age of 5 on a piano in a small cafe in Jacksonville, Florida, where his family lived. He began to go blind at the age of 6 from glaucoma, completely losing his sight by age 7. But his mother pushed him to be independent, and his music took on its own soul, spilling out his inner emotions. His hits and honors are too numerous to name or even list, but his beautiful version of America became a July 4th tradition. Ray Charles Robinson, The Griot Reflects on Black History. I'm Christina Brown.